I can make a YouTube video out of this, or I could do YouTube shorts, or I could do reels. I don't know which one.
You was falling off, I'm the only one who picked you up. Trying to knock me down when I'm the only one who lift you up. You ain't good for me, but it's so hard for me to give you up. It ain't good for me to numb the pain, but I still sip it up.
Okay, so it is 1:37 in the morning. J.I. just released a song. And I'm pretty sure that if you listen to J.I., have been waiting for... It's a new song called Thinking Hurts. And I think this came out almost 2 hours ago. Got the laptop. Let's get situated. Let's do a test run just so we can see what it sounds like. Like we always do. Cause she got beautiful boobies. I feel like that's good. I feel like that's loud enough. It's 1:30 in the morning. We went over this. So I need to be as discreet. I need to be as quiet as I possibly can. Ooh, dead silence. Dead of night. Okay. I just want to get into it. I don't even want to wait anymore. Thinking Hurts, J.I. It's an almost 3 minute song. Oh yeah. We've all heard the beginning of, I'm talking too much. I feel like I'm talking too much. We've heard the beginning of the song and that's why I'm ready. And I'm excited to hear some J.I. And we're all ready. We've all been waiting. Let's jump into it. Let's jump into it. Hold on, we gotta pause it. Make this big screen. Okay, I need to turn up just a little bit, but not. It's a little loud. Thinking Hurts, J.I., Prince of New York. But that, did you hear that? Did you hear that? I have to turn the bass down. The bass already down. I think I need to drive to a different location just so we can honestly like embrace this song. Where can I go that's not interrupting people's like sleep? I really don't want to.
Me and I was never listening.
Oh! I'm gonna drive to a different location because we need to hear this at its, it's 1 a.m. I shouldn't even be driving anywhere. I shouldn't be driving. I'm so sorry, Mom. Oh my God. Look at that light. I should have had it on this the whole time. Driving to a different location because we need to feel the full effects of the song, so give me 1 second. Okay, I'm at a different location. This light is so bright and it's honestly making me so paranoid because I feel like people are like looking right in the souls of me right now. Like, I need one of those like things for the, whatever, dude, whatever. Let's just get this started. Okay, we are back in business. And we can make a bunch of noise because we are out and about. Back to what we were doing. Thinking Hurts, J.I., Prince of New York, new single. Let's actually get into it this time and listen to it the way we're supposed.
I admit I could have been better to Tiffany. She poured out her heart to me and I was never listening. There's another girl and honestly I can't mention her name. I fucked and dipped to get her foot when she dumped me back in the day. There's certain females that I might probably forget, but not my ex, cause she's the dirtiest bitch that I ever met. Just a shadow in her back.
Wow.
Certain females that I might probably forget, but not my ex, cause she's the dirtiest bitch that I ever met. Just a shadow in the background. Karma is a bitch and now I laugh because you're fat now. It ain't hard to tell you're doing bad now. But that ain't something that I wish for you. Next time don't hurt the person who's loving you unconditional. Yeah. this girl I used to wanna fuck until I fucked up. I called the torch and disappeared, I was moving stuck up. She made me wait, yes, for this moment, who cares if I'm fucked up? I'll call you later on if I need you to suck some nutter. Always is a care about your body, trying to
suck. Oh my god. Yo, what the hell? The beat is everything. The lyrics is like really throwing me, but it's kind of everything. Like,
you are conditional. There was this girl I used to want to fuck until I fucked up. I called the torch and disappeared, I was moving stuck up. She made me wait, yes, for this moment, who cares if I'm fucked up? I'll call you later on if I need you to suck some nutter. Always insecure about your body, trying to suck your gutter. Please stop doing all your sexy.
Whoa.
Uplifting myself when they put me down on my lowest. I battle demons every day, but I don't fucking show it. You're fucked up just like me, but you fucked up letting me notice. Fucked up just like me, but you fucked up letting me notice. Yeah, you're fucked up just like me, but you fucked up letting me notice. Don't call my phone.
Yeah.
Please.
Please.
You look ugly when you cry and look the other way. I ain't no hero, shorty, I ain't come to save your day. You quick to piss me off, you quick to tick me off. I'd rather not come around, so I choose to stay away. Cause I don't know why I chased you. You too quick to replace my love with another's. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a couple others.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'ma take the chance to say I'm sorry if I misleaded you. I do fucked up shit, but only cause I got some reasons to. And I really believed in you when you said the words I needed you. So call me 3 times and I'll be available like Beetlejuice. Right now I'm...
There's a car around me. Go home. Go home. Who am I to speak? We gotta go back.
Cause I don't know why I changed. You too quick to replace my love with another's. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a couple others.
Yes!
Can't say I'm sorry if I misleaded you. I do fucked up shit, but only cause I got some reasons to. And I really believed in you when you said the words I needed you. So call me 3 times and I'll be available like Beetlejuice. Right now I'm in Brooklyn thinking about this chick from London. She got a brown face with long hair, had everything I wanted. But what about the other one in Amsterdam? She too official, she don't make a scene, she not a cameraman. Some advice. If you're fucked up just like me, don't fuck up letting me notice. Yeah, if you're fucked up just like me, don't fuck up letting me notice. No,
That was everything. The things that he says in his songs make me like, I'm either in shock / stunned. It's funny as shit, or it's just like, oh, you know what I mean. It's J.I. He's been like this since he was a kid. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was my reaction. Just a quick little reaction. Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, subscribe. If you want more quick little reactions like this, subscribe, comment, let me know. I'm down to do all of those. Go check out some of my other reactions and comment other things I should react to, or just content in general that I should do. Oh my god. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a couple others. Excuse me? Let me get back home before someone calls the cops and we trespassing or something.